present to you tonight for your prayerful and earnest consideration, Mr. Integrity, Mr. Republican, Mr. American, I present my friend Bob Taft. With pride that I face before this convention for President of the United States the name of Dwight David Eisenhower.
Mr. Chairman,
gentlemen,
Minnesota wishes to change its vote to Eisenhower.
Eisenhower, 845.
That the nomination of Dwight Eisenhower shall be unanimous. Those in favor signify by saying aye. Opposed, no. It is a vote. And General Eisenhower is hereby nominated by the Republican Party as his candidate for President of the United States.
and Governor Stevenson is the nominee of this convention by acclamation.
I shall go now to the convention hall and accept the nomination of the Democratic Party.
And I consider it an honor and a privilege.